Yeah. There's usually a one sitting along that wall. Yeah. Show you, kind of hide your light from it. What's that? Try this red light. Where is it?
It's right here somewhere. It's right there. I can see it.
Okay. There it is, noggin. There it is. Right by that pipe. Did you get it?
I think so.
Is it moving? Let's see.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Hold it down, hold it down. Here, I'll grab it.
Tell me when to lift up.
Oh, hold on. Okay, good. Oh, hold on. Put pressure on him there. Well, that's a nice fucking rainbow.
That's a good size.
Fucking right.
4-pounder.
Easy, huh?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
He didn't even start wiggling, I must have got him right in the right spot.
Probably right in a fucking spine or something. Fuck, that's a nice one. Come on. Come on. I knew there was going to be one against this wall, it always is.
Come on, winch.
Fucking winch. Here, I'll switch your stringers because this is your fish.
I want to see if this is the one that I stabbed earlier.
No, it was a brown one.
Oh, look at this one's got a great big hole in it.
That's from lamprey.
Oh, yeah.
It's still good to eat.
Yeah.
Let's lip the trout. Here, I'll pull it off.
Is that the camera?
Yep.
Hey, son, man.
Here, hold it. Hold it up. Noggin's first trout of spearing season. What do you say, a 4-pounder in it?
About there.
Look at that. Okay, that's a good one.
Right.
Okay, hopefully we run into some more.
How do you usually rig your finger?
Ooh. Got one. Got one. Oh. Yep.
That's a good one.
Is that a brown?
Oh, no, it might be a rainbow.
Oh, stab it. Noggin, it's good. No. Stab it in the head. Should be good. Let's just push it over to the bank. Mm. Oh. Okay. Yeah, just push him into the current. I think I only speared him fucking my prongs are between him.
Rainbow.
Rainbow, yeah. See, look at it. I didn't even fucking.
Oh, you just pinched
it? Yeah. Keep him pinned. Okay. Okay, he's good.
Good?
Yeah.
Oh, you got something on me.
Oh,
so you got
good.
Nice.
That's rainbow.